Have you ever seen a water tower? They are big tanks high off the ground that make sure water comes out of your tap. They also provide water in case of emergency, like fighting fires. York Region has 29 water towers. Each tower holds as much water as about 3 Olympic-sized swimming pools. 2 of the largest tanks in York Region are in the city of Richmond Hill. They each hold over 7.5 million liters of water. If you were to drink 2 liters of water a day, it would take you over 10,000 years to drink that much. Most of York Region's water comes from Lake Ontario. We pump it from the lake and make sure it's safe for you to drink. It travels through giant underground pipes to your town or city, who then deliver it to your home, school, and community. Water towers are usually built on high points of land, like a hill. Storing the water up high allows gravity to create pressure and move the water through the system so it can travel all the way to your house or school. Let's take a look inside. To get to the very top of the water tower, operators have to climb up 2 ladders, which are about 38 meters high. That's as tall as a 12-story building or 9 cars parked end to end. They use safety harnesses and always climb with a buddy. All the water is stored at the very top of the tower in a big round tank. Every day, water flows up and down and travels in and out through pipes at the bottom of the tank. On the very top of the tower, there are electronic communication systems, so we can check the towers from a remote operations center in Newmarket. There are also antennas and other equipment on the top of the tower that are used for telecommunication services. Water towers and our whole water system need a lot of people to keep it working. York Region works closely with your town or city to make sure this invisible system operates smoothly. Someday you too could be part of a water and wastewater team and be responsible for making sure clean water comes out of the tap when it's turned on. For more information, visit york.ca/water.